What's going on, folks? Again, checking in, Dwayne Lodge, aka YD the Young Disciple. Just stepping off the plane from one, stepping onto the next. Looking for my second destination. I had to make a connection flight here, okay? To head down to Texas. We know we're on our way. Like I said, just briefly, just taking you guys with me on this journey. A lot of people are curious. Just wondering, Dwayne, what's this travel deal? What's this yen stuff? What is it all about? Can you really travel? Can you really make money? Absolutely, you can definitely make money. You can definitely travel. As a matter of fact, much opportunity. Excuse me one second. How you guys doing? All right, good. I saw you guys on a plane.
Thank you.
Just want to give you my car. If you guys travel a lot, give me a call. If you guys want to show up, make some money while you travel, let me show you that to you too, okay?
Okay.
Give me a call, all right? Excuse me. I had to drop a couple drop cards. But, yeah, getting ready to get back on the second plane and just making a living. People always ask, curious, you know, do you truly travel? Do you make money when you travel? I tell them yes, but it's always better. I can show you 1,000 times better than I can tell you, so. This journey with me, we're gonna take this trip, take these trips. We head down to Texas, beast mode, of course, money making mohawk. And stay tuned, let's get it.